The Howard Fambu game, or perhaps a chance to go to the FCS playoffs. Malik Wilson on the return, a speedster, and he's still on his feet. He's igniting the crowd. Malik Wilson, nobody gonna catch him.
Twice we've seen him ineffective on first down. He tried to throw it again. Got a double move, wide open, the middle of the field, complete. Leslie, touchdown, Aggies.
They're just on top. Watch this right now. See if they run the ball.
Play action, the floater to the end zone. Bell goes up. Security, and it's in.
Turn for a touchdown and a block kick to help them win by three. First and goal, Herring moving to his right, throws over the middle, and it's picked off. The Aggies bringing it back the other way. And they'll take it back the other way.
And it's McCain one more time.
Can Prohl catch him? No! Touchdown, Aggies! 109 yards for the Celebration Bowl MVP.
Man coverage.
Brainerd through the air. Drops it right in. And the Aggies will connect on the big play to Xavier Griffin. His first
team. Carter with time has a man wide open, room service down the sidelines. Banks, gonna get his money. Touchdown.
Second and five from the 35-yard line. Uh-oh, football's on the ground. Well, Cohen's got to play Houdini. Look at Tariq Cohen, still alive inside the 40. Cohen out of a tackle. Holly's trying to chase him down. Cohen. What a tremendous run by Tariq Cohen.
You will not.
Out of the gun, has three receivers, has Cartwright to his left, and it's a play fake across the middle court. Leslie breaks a tackle. Yes. The record belongs to Lamar Raynard. Touchdown, Aggies. Zach. Snap, three-step drop, looking in the end zone, caught! Touchdown, Aggies, Zachary Leslie!
16-0 as we start quarter number two. From midfield, a gaping hole for John Maine Martin. And Martin has number two, 50 yards, touchdown!
Said we're gonna force feed him today. I would make sure he got at least 25 carries on the day.
One of the top rushers in FCS. He gets the ball again. This time he's got a hole along the right side. John Maine Martin, he's got the stride. Nobody in front of him, but the end zone. The score for the Aggies.
Told you.
Yards over 1,600, and he truly is a leader on the field, sat behind the record-setting quarterback, Lamar Raynard. And now to the air, he hits Elijah Bell, and it's a foot race, and they won't catch him. Bell to the five, touchdown.
Turns upfield. And there he goes again. Jonnay Martin. In for six.
He's got two guys there. It is. Oh, it's broken up and intercepted by A&T. And that's the ball game. A&T knocks off East Carolina.
As a result, they have put eight explosive plays on the board today. Plays over 20 yards. They keep the chains, keep this drive alive. And Efeedy might have stayed on his feet. He certainly thinks so. No whistle. Touchdown. Efeedy landed.
Against a stingy Aggie defense. Near side, that one picked off. Nothing but green. And a touchdown.
The Aggies stay in the trips formation. Play action. Screen to Leslie. Has some blocks. He's inside the 10, carrying the pile, and is into the end zone. Give him six.
Down to the 21. Wilson, they're aware of his kickoff return abilities. Wilson found an alley. Wilson kicks in the turbo. There's that smoke. Touchdown, Aggies. Rushing story so far. Trips to the left now. Give it to Martin one more time. He is gaining ahead of steam. Jermaine Martin to the 30, 20, and he is going to go.
This is a better angle. This is a better angle.
Noel Ruiz.
He knocks this through.
With Junior. Snap is down. Ball on the way. And it is good.
21!
About bench, so a lot of variety in this Aggie offense, and Howard's got to be able to stand that test.
Second and six for A&T. Martin takes the handoff. Around the corner he goes. Breaks free. Here he goes to the promised land. Jamaine Martin. Give him six.
The 30, heading towards midfield. Nobody's gonna catch him. 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
Daniel Bird. Malik Wilson from inside the five. Again, coming out, and he's got daylight. Kicker to beat. Big block. To the house. Malik Wilson, 98 yards.
Blitz again. Clue fires. This has to be dangerous, and it's picked off. It's picked off. Mac McCain. Good night. He takes it the distance. And the Aggies.
He's going to go into a four-minute offense, trying to wind down the clock a little bit. They're going to hand it off to Mark on the right side. He has a hole up past the 30 into the secondary. Misses a tackle up past the 40. He's still going. To the 20, 15, breaking towards the sideline, misses it, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown.
And here's Lamar Raynard, looking near side, going deep, has a man open, and he has Garden, who will go in for the touchdown. Chris Garden, 55 yards. And boom, lightning strikes.